touch me, touch me, touch me. I like the way she fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Hit it, hit it, hit it, drop. Hit it, hit it, hit it, drop.
Battery smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket. Explain the safety features of this aircraft, including the location and operation of exits and rotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two exit doors forward of the wings, two exit doors behind the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen mask will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by your flight attendant. The safety guard shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff, and you'll find individual reading lights controls overhead. Thank you for your attention and have a nice flight.
This is mommy, you need to look at me. She's scared, she's shaking. Look at that plane about to pull off. Oh, wait, that plane said fitting. So you see.
Wait, oh, I see.
So it's fitting. You see it?
I can see it on here.
Show your terrified face. This is her being terrified.
She's scared.
Oh, the lights kicked out. Look at her. Don't be scared. The lights click now because you're going to be in the air flying for an hour in 53 minutes. Oh, in 53 minutes. Okay, when we pull off again, guys, I'm gonna show it again.
Where did you put me? Yeah.
still scared, guys.
Airplane mode?
But we're so high up in the air. It's gonna be alright, Raina. Raina, it's gonna be alright. Don't cry. What you gonna do? Huh?
What should I do?
What can you do? Enjoy your flight. The baby show is, look at her. She's still asleep. She like, shh, I'm calm, I'm good. They say baby's ears pop. She's like, I didn't hear nothing.
Look at the water.
Huh?
I said, look at the water.
You know, you can be so high in the air that you can actually see the shape of the state. Weird, right? Still sleeping. Let's see what time it is. 8:35. And we left at 7:25. So it took us a little more than an hour to get where we're going. Put that one up. Oh, I didn't want to do it now. You okay?
flight here in about 4 or 5 minutes. Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Prepare for landing, guys.
Automatically on airplane mode. She's alright. She's fine. Or maybe, is that the airport over there? Somebody's on a boat going real fast. Okay, maybe the airport that we're looking at is in front of us. coats. Like a boat place right here. Service also.
How you feeling going down?
Yeah.
My ears still haven't popped back in. Yep. It's starting to come back a little bit. See if I can't hear.
Let's get some more views. What is that? Football field, well, baseball field. Some school. Kind of reminds me of in New Orleans a little bit. So where we came from, New Orleans, but it still kind of looks like New Orleans.
Don't it?
It kind of looks like New Orleans, dude. You reach over, you can see.
Like, come see it before we land.
Reach over.
Look over. We're going down. Look at this.
But I see palm trees.
We're going down. We're landing. Guys, we're landing. All the more planes.
Securely fastened until the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign and has parked the aircraft at the gate.
We did leave at 7.
You may now use your cell phone.
It took less than an hour to get here.
Please use caution when removing your carry-on items from the overhead compartment, since items may have shifted in flight. American Airlines and our One World partners would like to thank you for flying with us today and hope to see you again soon.
Yours coming back.
Gotta make it pop.
I can't really tell you the truth, babe, because the sucking pops your ears for you.
I gotta pop my own ears. I need to suck too. Any takers?
I have another boot.
Back to recording this. We're still
still moving, guys. A little bit when we're getting off, right? Save some of this room so you have to see the rest of our day. Alright? See y'all later. They said that it was 9 and my phone still said 9.
So now it's 10 o'clock.
But here, now it's 10 o'clock. But it shows you how fast we got here. 9 o'clock on my phone still. So that tells you we made it here like an hour. Faster than 13-hour driving.
Way back.
From Louisiana. But, hey, it's family vacation. I just had to show y'all that before before it changed. And y'all can't see her idea. Look, we're parking.
Yeah.
Wow, these planes. Why that plane look way bigger than this plane? This plane look like a gigantic plane for some. Oh yeah, it gotta be. Look at the wheels. It got 3 of them. This one had 2. You can see the difference. This plane look way bigger. That's like a all you can eat buffet plane right there. They doing their stuff, yeah. Anyways, yeah. So we about to get off this plane, so yeah. See y'all when we get inside. So.
Give me the tickets.
Hello, come back. God dang it. There we go. So, we just got off our flight. We walked through here. My ears still haven't popped back yet. I couldn't record us getting off because I had to get all the bags. And this time I actually had to carry the baby's car seat also because apparently they had to go under the plane. So, yeah. So what we're about to do is wait for somebody to come get us and yeah. We're gonna start recording again when they get it. Hey. You still ain't up. Get up. Brandon, you the one is the reason why she sleep. All right, see you in a little. All right, so we're in the process of looking for Terminal D. The person that's coming to get us can only wait 5 minutes, so we are actually literally in a kind of rush. So, yeah. Definitely gonna talk to y'all later. So our lift woman is right here. We had to take a little more of a walk because I think we came out a little too slow, or maybe she passed us up and we didn't recognize her. So here she is, getting in her car. Look like she got it full of stuff. Yeah, we're not gonna say nothing because my car might look like this. So yeah, how do we get in? We should get where we going. Hey, how you doing? Yes, ma'am. All right. All right. Thank you so much. We're finally leaving. We have the same kind of car. It's kind of crazy. Toyota Corolla is my car. Y'all should know that. She's dead asleep.
After I put her to sleep.
Huh?
I put her to sleep.
Ah. This is a big airport.
It is.
Look, actually bigger than the one in New Orleans. Something to say on the phone?
No, my phone pocket died.
Yeah.
I wonder what was going on.
Yeah. We're leaving the airport, guys. So as soon as we get to our destination, we will be back on this. Right?
Yep.
Like this down in Louisiana. Look how big this is. You can see the whole airport from the interstate. There's no place in Louisiana that seems like you can see an airport this huge, really truck. Wow, look at that jet. Florida has, wait, let's correct that. Miami, Florida
has one of the nicest, biggest airports I've ever seen. Did you say amen?
Yeah.
Seems like you were saying amen to what I was saying. I saw it. I actually just got it. It's just ended.
Wow, that's a big apple.
So yeah. Just know that we're gonna see y'all again when we get to where we're going.